Our big story this morning, the political dogfight continues in the race for governor with no clear leader in the race.
But we do have an idea now of some of the issues that are on the minds of Maryland voters. 11 News reporter George Lettuce joins us live from downtown with more on the story. Hi, George.
Hey there, Stan and Lisa. Good morning. This poll was released around midnight, and it shows a rematch between O'Malley and Ehrlich may come down to the wire once again, and it shows this election may be all about the economy.
The latest poll on a rematch between current Governor Martin O'Malley and former Governor Bob Ehrlich shows a statistical dead heat, with Democrat O'Malley coming out slightly ahead, 45% to 42%. But the margin of error in this poll, like most of them, is 3.5 percentage points, so it could be a bigger lead for O'Malley or a tie. Another big election barometer is which direction voters think Maryland is going. The new poll shows 45% in the right direction, 40% the wrong direction. A similar question, what's your family's financial situation? 7% said better than a year ago, 32% said worse than a year ago, and 61% say it's about the same. As for the important issues on Marylanders' minds right now, topping the list, no surprise, the economy. 52% say the economy is the most important issue. 9% say the budget deficit, 7% education, 7% traffic congestion, and 5% taxes.
Now, another question in this poll dealt with job approval for O'Malley. 48% approve of the job he's doing. As for Ehrlich, 46% have a favorable opinion of him, so that mirrors that rematch question. Now, both campaigns have already issued statements on this poll this morning. The O'Malley campaign says, quote, this poll confirms that Bob Ehrlich is stuck in the low 40s because people remember his record as the biggest spender in Maryland history. And the Ehrlich campaign is touting the fact that this poll shows that the race is a statistical dead heat. His campaign says the poll shows Marylanders are embracing Bob Ehrlich's positive message of more jobs, lower taxes, and less spending. We're live in Federal Hill. George Lettuce, WBAL-TV 11 News.